We have 2c squared f cubed all over 12d squared f squared. We can simplify 2 over 12 to be 1 over 6. And we have c squared on the top. And since we have a common base of f, we can subtract those exponents. And in the denominator, we have d squared. If we simplify this, we have c squared f all over 6d squared.